Come on board, guys. She that done more by a good show. Muri posti colodo. Ayabaura ola. Tony ura. Ola. Yabaura ola. Shimuru kom. How are you guys? She wadada. She that done more by Ayabaura. Eba ashi esho yi mo fe okay good okay ashe o tori libia Ashe o tori Libya. Ayaba wura ola. Eje ki mo ji nkan to so. Ka wa analyze. Hi, how you doing? Sorry guys. Mo wa nkan kan ni jari. Mo ri nkan kan lodo Ayaba wura ola ni. Mo fe gbe video kan wa. I think I have that video. I think I have that video. Check in lower video here. Where by me share show you. Mufek be a case in sin concon. Mufek be a tin back back case in si. Kule pay. It's better can be a case in si. Mufesh analysis. Emma binuki muse in office. Muti warno at TJ. God bless you. Abiola. Ashe yami. Thanks for Eshiba me pin office line. Eba mi share show yi. E ma gbadun. Show ti mo fe se leni. Mo ri ti awon eyan tin soro. Is there please ma? There is kini ko come on TikTok. Come mega testimony ma. Please ma. There is someone on TikTok called Mega Testimony. Kilo she? Kini Mega Testimony she? What did she do? she yami. Princess Dr. Abiola. Me ni wa yinti ma. Jeria wo moni. Oba mi pin in office line me. Thank you ma. Oro ti mu ve so le ni re.
Lifestyle Course Part 3.
I want to discuss about this. Tori Mori, I want to call Facebook. Oh, updates. Nkokon update yen je kin fi han yin. Nkokon update yen je kin fi han yin. Nkokon update lile. E je kin fi han yin. Mama Banla said one only dirty will come online will be shouting I'm a millionaire inside room when no reach my toilet. Here is a real class a millionaire Shadi Okoya na your meat. Asewo tori Libya ni awon gist lover o wa ni oju mi logbo shade oledumata when she saw Shadi Okoya's closet and Bimbo Afolayan's mansion easy and journey arara ninu aye gist lover come over here Sherry, when we talk about Mrs. Shadi Okoya oni tomode o baba rogba omode ti o ba ba ton abaroba iroba baba itan ni seri majin ti talika to fin talika si ti olowo fin lowo si bi majin yen se rire it takes eni to lopolo lati kuro ninu otoshi lati lo segbe olowo. Who is Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya? She got married to Chief Okoya 1999. As at that 1999, where was Lizzie and Johnny? Where were you? As at that 1999. She mon koti Lizzie Shemuki. Do you know why Lizzie and Johnny is being successful? Because I face reality. Apart from facing the reality, I do my findings. After my findings, I face the reality. Iwasewo to Libya. Ile ti mo gbe jade ni 2019. Ile ti mo gbe jade ni 2019. As at that 2019, mansion ti mo gbe jade. I was an orphan. I had no father, no mother, no family member, no sugar daddy, no husband, no baby father. As at that 2019, Timo fi closet mi hon. And in history, Nollywood yi, labor. In history, Nollywood yi, ben yon rale sileki. Eni, ki nje pon fun minile sileki. Eleke jimi oba yon polo wo, ton wadashi minile, ogun mi ni mo fi akwaya. As at that 1999, when Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya got married to Chief Rasak Okoya, I was in Jos. Mo sese de kuni. Mo be first born me in 1998. 1998 yen ni mo sese nkuro ni uncompleted building. That 1998, Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya ton fe baba Rasak. Shori ability to face reality in life. O ma je ko tete goke ola. To ba n kegbe, to ba n sare, awon to ju e lo, to ba n konju ti o wo ori ofe to ni kaluku rigba. Omo ya mi o ni moke inu aye o. As at igba ti Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya got married to Chief Rasak Okoya. O gbo mi. O da pe mo sese deko o kin sese ma kuro ni Jos ni 1999 yen ninu iya ti ko si ya ti ko si baba ti ko sebi ti ko sara. Asat 1998 kin to bi omo mi. Asat 1997 mo si ise omo odo alamala ni fagba. Asat 1997 mo si omo odo alamala ni fagba. I was in uncompleted building for good 18 years. Don't forget that Mrs. Shade Okoya, she was with her mom, a young graduate, undergraduate rather. A family member, her mom, everybody was there for her. And when we talk about Chief Rasak Okoya, me mo boyo ti gbo interview Baba Tinubu njokan. Baba Tinubu said, and I quote, anytime town ba broke, awon ma nlo sile Baba Okoya. Baba Okoya kuro ninu o kuro ninu seri Baba Okoya e le mo bi Baba Okoya se great to ko le ye yin tori pe nigba ti phone ma de iru awon Baba Okoya ti dagba. Bawo ni Baba Okoya, bawo ni won se ni breakthrough? Iwo to jade nisin, iwo aserewo tere Libya to n fi Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya to fi compare mi. O ti gbagbe pe moto kan na ko lo jo gbe wa papo. Mrs. Shade Okoya came from normal average home. I came from trenches. Nigba ti anu wa Mrs. Shade Okoya ri as at that 99, emi wa nile Awusa ti mo gbo mo kuku sowo ti o si nkankan ti o so nje ti o si nkankan ti o saso ti o sebi ti o sara. Te ba ma compare Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya, eko se data le fi compare a woman yen ori ofe to ri gba ni waju Olorun. Kiloruko e Regina, Regina Daniels to fe pa nedun woko e tun le ba fi gagbaga pẹ̀lú Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya. Who is Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya? Ọdọmọbìnrin tó rí ànúgbà tó wá ní ìyá gidi tó tì í lẹ́yìn. Ṣé rí bí mi ṣe máa ń ronú yàtọ̀ sí bẹ́ ṣe máa ń ronú? That is why I'm more successful than you. Ẹ̀yin blackmailers mo ń bá wí. Ẹ jọ ṣe rí tí n bá ti ń ṣe show. Even ta bá ń ṣe show single mothers. Mi ò bá gbogbo ẹ̀yin single mothers wí. Ṣé rí àwọn tájọ ní issue lórí social media ni máa ń bá wí? Owó bàbá Ṣadé, owó bàbá Okoya, bàbá Razak Okoya, ó kúrò nínú mi mọ bí mo ṣe lè sọ. Mrs. Ṣadé Okoya came from an average home, an average young lady, undergraduate, tó rí àánú gbà, tí ìyá ẹ̀ dẹ̀ dúró tán pé sẹ́. And guess what? Do you know that we may not find Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya in Nigeria of today? So easy ki a young woman undergraduate ko feru baba olowo ki baba yen pelu ojo ori baba yen de dabi omo 20 years. Opolopo yin te nwo mi ton ba fun yin lomo 20 years e ma pa. Ton ba fun yin ni omokunrin 40 years e ma pa. Do you know the kind of perseverance, endurance, pure love, dedications to je pe ton ba gbe yin de ile baba Okoya yen fun a week? Opolopo yin ni ke lo mu gari ni sango o pe yin, but she always came out strong, beautiful. O ma se mi laanu bi opolo Yoruba se ri. E ma binu tin ba ni Yoruba ko kin se gbo Yoruba ni mo so. Awon blackmailer ti o ni opolo mo se ma ronu. Asa ti gba ti anu wa Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya ri aso tuntun tin kokko ma wo laye mi. Okay, mo ra aso pa meta ngba ti mo lo Jos. That was early 2008. Mo ra aso 2008. Of course, mo ra aso opa meta tuntun first time. But mo dele Awusa ni iya baby father mi. Iya en lo ra aso tuntun fun mi. As at 1999, she 1999 ni she mo gba gbo date yen ki ma lo gbe 2009. Sorry, 2009. Ti Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya fe baba. O re pe boya time yen ni mo wa Seko. Mo nse cleaning lo Chopi Plaza. I was washing toilet lo Chopi Plaza. Mo den se receptionist lo Chopi Plaza. You see, I will keep telling you guys my story to lift your spirit, to believe in yourself. I'll keep telling you. I will not hide my story for you. 1999 ni mo lo se cleaning lo Shopee Plaza. 1999 ni Chief Nikeja, God bless you. Bobo orology yen mo mi dada, bo ton tun aguse ni sale o Shopee Plaza yen mo mi. That was 1999 ni mo lo fo toilet nbe ti mo den. You are mixing up the year 1999 ni 1998 ni mo bi omo mi. 1998 ni mo bi omo mi. So 1999/2000 ni mo pada Seko. And first mo kokko lo se bi ose mi lo kan mo sise ni Katangwa ni late 99/2000. Mo kokko lo sise ni Katangwa, mo ba won ja crate ti ninu container. Leyin ni mo wa lo bere ise ni your Shopee Plaza. That was 99/2000. Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya, e ma je ka envy e, e je ka learn from her. If we don't learn the dark side, o se se ti opolopo wa ba ri ore ofe ti Chief Mrs. Shadi Okoyari ke ma le maintain e. Let me speak for myself. O ma se mi lanu bi eyin awaye ma se rere blackmail la social media be se ma ronu. Lizzie and Johnny is self-made. Asati gbati convoy in be Chief Mrs. Shadi Okoya lo si school ni 99-2000 yen. Mo lo sise fayawo mo turned out ke mi to le ri federal police la ro wo ni around 2000-2001 mo se fayawo mo turned out ku sebi ku sara ku sojulumo. There was no father. Mommy mi go mo pe mo de lati nanti gba ti mo de lati just seko mama mi o mo pe mo ti de seko ku sebi ku sara. Ore mi to wa ni pero oke egbon ero nke lo ba mi wa ise si Shopee Plaza. Won ba mi wa ise receptionist. Ngba ton fun mi ni ise receptionist fun rara mi ni mo tu lo gba toilet cleaner mo kowo mi le ba double. God has been fit. So ti yin yato si pe mo sise receptionist mo tun for toilet kun o Shopee Plaza ni mo wa ni mo te pade mere segbo to ni wa lo si polytechnic. Owo mi ni mo ko sile ti mo fi lo si polytechnic laru ngba ti mo de laru mo ma san school fees le lowo school fees lodun na lohun eyan kan lo introduce mi pe ki wa lo ma ba won ko rice ni golo cross. You always send me errand in Matthew Street, pero mi o ni weti. Oluwa kemi mo tun rayo tin ba n paro ko ja mi gbogbo itan ti mo so yi. Ito ba je ronbe ko so pe iro ni lizi pa. Eni imo mi dade oni Oluwa kemi mo tun rayo ni you always send me errand in Matthew Street, pero mi ni weti pa ya mi. Mo wa ni federal poli yen. Mi o ma relent. Mo tun lo ko jump. Gba ti mo federal poli laro. Banking and finance. Mo tu lo ko jump. Nigba ti mo ko jump, mo se lo. Mo mu lo si akungba. Akungba ngba ton ri result mi. Won send mi la admission. Won send e si le ore mi ni pero ni Matthew Street ore mi oke. Close to a year ni mo ni gbere gbere debe. Mama oke ni. Mama teacher, ya o baba teacher. Oni Lizzy. O ma ni letter lati lo yinbo mo ko wo ni mommy. Yinbo mo ti fe ni letter. Ngba ti mama ma gbe letter fun mi akungba fun mi ni law University of Akungba won fun mi ni law ngba ti ma de akungba won ti pari semester won ti fe pari term gan kan tan mo ba tun mere pada mo tun pada sosu osu ni mo ti wa se changing of institution ati changing of course won fun mi ni transport all alone papa onireki papa lan to ni ma duro si moto to nku eru lo sondo ni man join won man fun won lowo lojo ti mo lo sakungba o ma ti ro to ron won ni bate ese kan ni oro le fe gbo. I will keep telling you my story. Wo bi ko je room ni mo ngbe leni wallahi I am the richest in the world. Oro po easy ni ko ma si ya ko ma si baba ko ma se bi ko ma sara ti mi o de si fake blog lati ba ti yin je lati gba ransom mi o pa yan mi o jale. Wallahi I am the richest in the world. Nigba ti gbogbo yin ri ya mi ni ya mo. Ngba ti gbogbo yin ri baba mi ti e fuju kan temi. Ngba te bi atara tan ra gari fun yin ko si eda kan to le ni mo ra cup of gari fun Lizzy ni throughout secondary polytechnic college of education university ko si eda kan to le so. Greatest good missy e de le pade mi ninu school ke ri pe mi nikan mo ranra mi ni school. E lo wo ile ti mo gbe jade ta lo ni video yen jo e fun mi e ri ile ti mo gbe jade ni 2019 ni mi o ma rent ile ki wa puro fun yin bi mo kole mi o ma rent ile yen ma post video yen again as a 2019 a self made as a 2019 e ri ile awon designer bag designer glasses. Emo koti mo she respect Mrs. Shadi Okoya. I have people like her as a client. It's a whole lot of job. Getting married to a very super rich man. You know? And being the youngest wife. Because wherever the husband goes, you follow. You don't have life of your own. You become their mother. You become their nanny. You become their PA. You become their cook. You become everything. In likes of Mrs. Chadi Okoya, I'll continue to pray for her and pray for her lovely husband for long life and sound health. Because I have people like her as my client. I have many of them. I am their shoulder. I am their best friend. I talk to them. So I will tell you, still remember your film show in London. I came from Ireland. I met you. You are down to it. Thank you, good Messiah. Thank you, Miss 80. Ah, almost sure. Mama, so I will continue to tell you guys my story. Just love her. Fokombale. I will tell you my story. So, mo kuti ba mi jegon. Ase korita wun yon mama who really is. I have in likes of Chief Mrs. Shadi Okoya as a client. I have many of them. Many of them. I handle their wardrobes. When Mrs. Shadi Okoya showcase her wardrobes, some of you eko ribata to po ni eko raso to po eri gbogbo nkan to po ninu wardrobe yen. I can tell you, I can mention 20-40 designers, and psychologically I can tell you she's a Tom Ford lover. And the way I see her, she's going to be on their VIP list. Te ba ma wo awon photo shoot mi dada. Te ba ma wo awon bag ti ma ngbe. Te ba ma wo awon purses ti ma ngbe. Te ba ma wo awon aso ti ma wo. E mo wi pe I shop for billionaire wives. That is what I do for a living most. I clothe them, I manage their wardrobe. It takes any to lock polo latimo. Bi mo se wa sumo won to. Ko si billionaire kokan to ma ni mo do ohun. Abi mo wa le awon, mo do yan to sumo awon. Even when my royal father was alive, Alaafin Ofoyo, all the wife can testify to it. Awon governor ma so fun baba, ma ni ba mi, iyen ko lukan mi kan. Emo yan governor to ma pe Alaafin, omo yin mo like, ma ni ba mi. E ma wo nkan to kan mi kokon ni. Tin ba joni sina, e mo pe awon mo ba mi wa ni House of Assembly. Iru awon ku skim eyen, o ye ka ma lo le won lo sun ni. Tori contact, tori gba, e le ri mi laye laye. I only went to his place. Won den se party lojo emi ati baba. O ba jo ko convoy lo leyin gba yen, mi o lo be mo. Then we had a meeting. You see, despite the fact that I shop for billionaires or millionaires. Number one, you never hear their names in my mouth. My social media activities, oh, nimo mi ligbe dodo won te. In fact, two personality, sherry personality to mo ba yin lo online. O yato siri personality in real life. Oh, then nimo, there are times they take me on private jet to go and get them some stuff. At times they will take me abroad, they will take me on their private jet to go and give them clothes. Eri making post a photo private jet. Eri making yara me no private jet. I saw Mrs. Shadi Okoya's Judith Labour collection. A lot of you echo wobo video yen more brandy to wambe. That was a time she showed a very tiny purse like this. If they ask some of you, what is the name of the brand? You don't even know. Because I don't come online to come and brag. That is why Mushima Sofimpe, leave me, let me live my life. I will not choke my mouth and my eye in your business. Don't choke your own in my own. Shori Emi, awon billionaire ti mo shop fun ti mo raso fun ti mo bara jewelry when you see me some with diamonds wa mo pa awon billionaires ni man shop fun wa mo eleyi igunugun leleyi but opolopo awon eyan won omo e kin gbo dudu lenu abo re e mo igba mi ti ma travel out ti ma de ma de se live show so da won to ba ri mi ni gogo trip yen ton ba so ko ni trend because mi fe ke ma won ti mo ba lo sise igba mi oru bayi ma se show tori pe awon to ba ri mi gogo ibi ti mo lo awon ibi ti mo lo mi ni fe ku trend awon ti mo nta oja fun awon to je client mi mi fe ke mo won mi fe ke pade won eh like the wine bottle you put, ah she you understand ariwo ko go and watch mori kan ninu our collection a lot of collections ti Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya ti won show. I'm so proud of her. I'm so proud of, when I saw her closet I prayed for her. I love her so much. The reason why I love her is that she loves her mom. It takes a young girl that loves her mom so dearly to keep her head low, target the goal and achieve the goal. Just like this our young Yahoo Davido. Opolopo omo kekere lo bi e ma ni gba bayi. A lohun gba bayi. Awon obi mi ke de wa. Fake life no mama je ko mo won gbe. If Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya posted anything today, she deserves to flaunt it because she has kept quiet for very long time. So she deserves to flaunt it. She worked for it. She worked so hard for it. To ba believe pon kiri oja. Oh, also to run Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya. To ba believe pe oh ni moto le se on go kada. On tatale titi, on tap your water. Oh, also to run Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya. In like of Chief Mrs. Shade Okoya, nobody will come online to come and tell you the quality of these people. They will always want to talk based on what they show or because she's a billionaire wife. They will talk out of envy. Lizzie and Jory, I don't do that. I would rather tell you the truth. So that, ojo, to bari padi ala wuri, ko le luok bolo e. I want you to know that, for her to become the hapo, the highball of Chief Rasak Okoya, it's a whole lot of work, sleepless night, a lot of travels, uncountable things I don't want to talk. I don't want to mention. I deal with people like them. So I can tell you that ise no ise o. Opopo mo ka won to mo roro yen. Osise won o dawo duro. They work 24/7. Laisun. They become the think tank. They become the brain. Because oko tin dagba. If she's not smart, the company would have collapsed. But because she's smart and intelligent, so everything is ejeka dalimobe. How did Baba make his money? Baba is a big fish. Baba is a big shot. Baba Razak Okoya in the society. Baba is a super successful man. To je pe ta ba ri photo won awa man shadura si photo won. A man fi photo won kon ri. A man fi ola won. Ko lo ba lanu ko jo. Ko ranti awa na si rere. Atawon mo wa. Ka tun le gbeju bi awon na se wa lo. Tuti yin. So, how did Baba make money? I want you all to know that. When my parent and your parent could not see future of Lekki, Baba Razak saw future in Lekki. When all the Yoruba could not live in Lekki, they were like, ah, Omini, Agbara Omini. When our parents were forbidding Lekki, Baba Razak Okoya think like an average Igbo man, a business-oriented man. You wonder why Baba is super rich and Baba keeps the ball going even with his age. It's simple. Baba make AY sunshine. Baba invested in a business where other people could not see future. Baba could sense it, that this area is the future of Nigeria. Baba started with properties. Baba started. Taba lo sori Google, we see more stories nipa Baba. But nko ti mo mo ni pe Baba se property. Nigba ti Baba nko awon paradise won yen. Opolopo emi ati awon ebi wa to lowo wa, bo won ni vision ti Baba ni. Opolopo emi ati Baba ati mama wa. Elomi gan ti e lowo ju Baba lo ngba yen. But won ri vision ti Baba ri. Baba succeeded because he's a man of vision. Eweji Baba leni. Eweji Lizzy and Johnny. Timba li ma Baba ilo. Timu de di oti to meru mi. Tori te ba wa wan Baba, wan Baba okoya. On di oti to meru wan Baba en che da Danile Yoruba. Regardless of any flaws, it does not concern me. Oti ye? Awon kokan wa ti o to si ru wa lenu. Oti yin, I don't want to talk. I don't care. Elemi anira ni Baba to je wi pe wahala awon baba nla ku baba ti eniyan. Mama temi ti so fun mi pe to da ni ki ma fenu mi so. Nkan to da ni ki ma ri ninu aye eyan. Ken mi no le ba sorire. Shoti, so far so good, we'll tell you that iru awon baba yen won a good record. Won te pa mose. Won ni bimbo afolayan. Won gbe bimbo afolayan wa. Emi ni ma nominate bimbo afolayan. Emi ti mo bimbo afolayan ti pe. Sheri ni film industry wa. Te ba dori Google. Anybody lo le fenu yeran so be. Pon lohun lowo ju. Aten ton gbe le mi renti. A lohun lohun lowo ju. Aten to lo yale gbe. A lohun lohun lowo ju. Online le wa. Elle est chez vous, chez vous. But so far, so good. Me, I used to nominate Bimbo. Amy ati Susan Maxwell. Mo le so pe abereche cream. Ni film industry. Susan Maxwell is doing well too. Bimbo, omo to smart ni. Bimbo wa ni ashiri kan. To je pe Bimbo o le toshi laye, Bimbo o le taraka, Bimbo afolayan, iyawo kiki afolayan. O ni ashiri kan, ashiri yen ko le taraka laye. Se mo ashiri na, ashiri yen ni pe ajigbo tobi ni. Omo to feran iya ati baba e ni, to de carry won along. Omo to feti meyin fun iya ati baba e ni. For that reason alone. Mo nbo wa si todo temi. Omo to fe eti meyin ni Bimbo. I admire Bimbo's love for her mom. She mo pe mi ati Bimbo afolayan ni gist love fi koko bere page sha. A lot of you le ma mo se mama ranti ni. And I paid money for just lover to let go of Bimbo. Bimbo de mommy. But I could see the future in that lady. To the moripo wa hard working. Omo to nshise ni. Kude ni yon lara. Ude jomo ti o kin bate yon je. Lati shaye. Uje kin fall in love pelwe. Emi ati Bimbo ni just lover. Koko wa paromo. Pelu lori buruku wa shire kan. To paromo wa. Bimbo mo Lola Faduri ni mo wa send kini yen si Lola ni se mo pe Bimbo mo pon gbe jeun bayi mo ni she doesn't need to know when I just like her ko ti e ti to bayi rara tin ba wa ri Bimbo leni tin ba ri Bimbo ni eni inu mi ma dun bi mbojo omo kan ti ko kin jo bi mbo kin jo bi mbo kin ba teyan je. I'm talking about bi mbo okiki afolayan iyawo okiki afolayan o n ba teyan je. E lo wo bi mbo e le gbo ohun bi mbo anywhere. Nigba ti bi mbo fe mari e wo choice bi mbo e wo choice Lizzy Anjorin. Eripe Bimbo is a business-minded young lady par excellence. I am giving you a secret to life. I am giving you. Look at Bimbo's choice of husband. Look at Lizzy Anjorin's choice, like choice of husband. Eripe oru emi ati efe eri bakan na. Bimba nlo tin ba ri Bimbo, ma comment si page. Ti Bimbo ba nlo to ba ri comment to ba ri post mi a comment si page mi tori pe Bimbo on ta cream lizin ta cream Bimbo on ta nkan temi na on ta Bimbo is into property Lizzy Anjorin is into property she ri bi ti Lizzy Anjorin ati Bimbo ti jo clash ri in history o de pa ni lati ki cardboard kini yen sa ino wa nta. Mujari mori nanta. Da ibo ben loti mistake switch off. Egbomi. Ewo live Bimbo. Ewo live Lizzy Anjorin. Ewo live Bimbo, ewo live Lizzy Anjorin. Tin ba ri Bimbo inu mi ma ndun. Ngba ti Bimbo fe oko e won criticize e. Won be si ni bu. Won ni iya bobo ida. Iya bo on loju oko e ko si nkan ton fi criticize Bimbo ton. Ngba ti Bimbo n ta cream oni are e wa re o ti bora wo vein o ti bora wo gba o ti bora wawo bo ola pe Bimbo n pe awon kan lanti lo rora save life Bimbo to ba pe Bimbo lo wa ni bi category wa o ye ko ti yin e wa so wi pe Bimbo gbe property sita. Did you see Bimbo's comment on my page yesterday? Sheri en Yoruba ta ye yin ti baje ta ye awon mo yin ti baje ki n se gbogbo Yoruba o e le preach emi ati Bimbo o against arawa o iya ati babe wa laye abi amode ni won o ije ta je tete ma je dagun re emi ati Bimbo o omo to gbe ko ton kon le ri ton ko dada ni Bimbo. Now let's talk about property. Property on mainland is different from property on island. Let me educate you. Property on mainland is different from property on island. Nigba ti mo si shopping mall si Lekki Bimbo o ti gbe hotel to gbe jade abile to gbe jade Bimbo o ti gbe jade Bimbo wa ba mi yo nje re anybody ko lo si comment section Bimbo pe wo gbe si aye e won ti si shopping mall e ri pe ko si o ti wa yi sodo Bimbo Bimbo nse either house warming or hotel warming ajo ma korapo celebrate Bimbo ni o afi to ba fe ko mo ti e na ni lari nu aye o. When it comes to property, oh, Bomi, oun la wa fi ma mota lo wa successful. Property la ma fi mo, ta lo wa successful. Bimbo is successful in that Nollywood. Bimbo is successful in that Nollywood. Eh, le pitch emi ati Bimbo, tori Bimbo, o wa into property Bimbo mo value property ti munta Bimbo mo pe a plot of land o ma ko estate si mainland timbata a plot ni facing beach mi o ma ko full estate ni mainland Bimbo is into properties so Bimbo knows value of properties. A plot of land ni Banana Island o ma ko estate la bramade son ya so ti mo ba ko ti mo ba ko bungalow si banana island teyan kan ba wa nsi estate la bramade son ya olori buruku eda bi eyin blackmailers le ma lo rate eni to long to lo ko estate si abramade son ya o va eni ti o ko boys quarter o bungalow si banana island yo. But olori buruku le yin egbon e laye e la e lu e mo value anything e kon ranju kale ni awon omo yin o la e ko le ile mi renti le nsa osuwo mi moto ni moto le ma ya le ma gbe camera le ma sori buruku kiri iste ke farabale ke keko mi o mu adugbo ti mi o ma dugbo ti ile beautiful bimbo wa bo ti ile ti bimbo ko yen to ba wa ni GRO Ikeja to ba wa lo ko estate 1 million se songo building bimbo ni GRO yen a ma rate e ju estate repete to lo ko si songo lo land value la ma fin monkon. Eni toni a plot of land. Eni toni half plot of land. Ninu banana island. O wa successful. Ju eni to ko estate is abramade son ya lo. Because eni u lokbo lo aye yi ti baje. O ti tofun yi egbon. Jeje ni lizi ma joko. Eni le mama wan koti lizi ma ama fi son yi di. Luri buruku eyan nu aye this lover esapod dokasi iwe eka en to sara ninu aye ni en ya gbe sara ninu aye muta property kon ni bi 17 naira muta konso ni muta property yen ni 17 naira ni 4 years ago property yen ni we asateni property yen ti niwe property yen ti lo si 18 naira mo kon so fun yin ni eyin te ra ile lowo mi nigba yin te ra ni 1717 won ti fun wa niwe automatically the property has gone to 80 so are you telling me pe ni to ra eni to ni a plot of land worth of 80 million o fe fi we eni to wa lo fi 40 million co estate ni songo water. Don't get me wrong, I am not saying bimbo's properties is, I don't know the area onum so won se pe mi o area yen, I don't know the location and even tin ba mo location e wo eji bimbo ti bimbo ba ma fi to eji ruwa afika wa gan ma sasun para o on gba lori bimbo bimbo osire o iwo to ba fe wa goke ola to fe sorire afi kinu edun fun afi ko ba won sadura fun afi kinu edun lati sale doki iyen to iwo na to ba fe ko sorire to fe ko mo e sorire bi baba chivra sa koko ya mo se wa yi ati awon successful ino bi bai ti ku mu de need ino bi bai ko dide ku da pe ben lo ti ni 40 bi awon baba wa oko ya mo e wa yen awon no mama wo wa from afar wa wo pe iru girl is an journey nice one. She's trying. Tomo ino ba ma fi to eji wa. Bi oro success isiri niye. If you are winning genuinely. Awon omo iran ki ran. No bi say they congratulate her. But they like to join head. Emi ti won omo ni. Mo ti educate won. Won omo ni. won mo ni mo ti educate emi ni mo lecture sabord ati gist lover won lopolo leyin kan sasabe blog kan ba teyan je lati gba ransom kan de mu ransom yen kan fi wa eni ton ma fi empower to ma wa secret yin lati subject yin si public shame ise ta won good ati niyan won good ninu kan sorire California Paradise City ti mo nta lowo lowo leni to ba deposit fun mi leni to ba ba won ra nibe to ba ra le ni California Paradise City to ba iti ikole sori California Paradise City e okay e mo ye ti mo nta 1000 square meter e mo ye ti mo nta 1000 square meter se mo wi pe 300 just 300 square meter ni California Paradise City se mo ru ile aramlambara to ma ko ni mainland yes or no yes or no timbata 300 square meter e timbata 3000 square meter inu California Paradise City California Paradise City e pe office line mi awa eyin tera 1000 square meter eyin tera 1000 square meter e mo ye tera 1000 square meter times 3 she mo mighty mansion to ma ko fun ka wa so pe 1000 square meter yen teyan marun pere bara lowo mi she mo pe mo le fi ko odidi street pelu baba yala ya mansion ni mainland she mo abe mo she mo abe mo so now and nkan to wa lowo mi that 1000 square meter that 1000 square meter she mo ye to wa lowo wa ta fe ta bayi that is how to gauge how successful people are mo se ma mo niyan post mo gbe possible to post mo gbe post mo gbe mbo post mo gbe mbo undan mbo mbo okay look at this look at this do you know the purse do you know the purse and the necklace can actually build you a very big mansion. Very big mansion. The purse and the jewelry can actually build you a good mansion. But guess what? Priority ni nkan ile aye emi nta ni. Gbogbo nkan ti mo display. Mo nta ni. Emi nta ni. This is just an investment. Montani, but this can actually build mansion. Teba wele, mbo, ewo tuni no. Teba wusheti mo lombi no. Teba wusheti mo ukemiti postele. Okay, ewo wusheti mo lombi. All this can actually build mansion. If you look at Mrs. Shadi Okoya, te ba wo moto ton ni ninu compound won. Te ba wo daya ti Chief Mrs. Shadi Okoya man lo. Te ba wo closet. Te ba wo aso. These are super super rich. O ma wa ni level kan ile aye. Ile lo ma je priority e. O ni tobe ati le loju eri igba mi wa to ba ti wa call yen ton to ti lowo ton wa se wa move suri jewelry wa graduate from gold to diamond oni bi to ma lowo de ni ile aye ko to le de ago 40 million 100 million oni bi to ma de nu aye ko to le gbe post 10 million 8 million oni bi to ti ma lowo de ninu aye ko to le ma ra won kan yen. Are you telling me pe ni to ba nta post 10 million naira to ba ni 20 pieces that is 200 million naira show more mansion to 200 million mako for any mainland. So life is priority. Eje ma binu kini in switch ni o. E ma binu on switch. Eje kin lo ton mo bo. On switch fun rare. Mo bo. On switch na en switch. E ma binu jo. On switch. Mi mo ri se to se. Wa to se time. On time mare. Pai Maria, meu bem. Oxi, cam pique na u. Cam pique na u. Mumbo é joema bino. É joema bino. É já o dom bem. Mumbo. Mumbo ejo mo ni lati gbe ago yen bo mi lebe ejo sa e ba mi pe awon omo mi ejo sa e ba mi attend ti won sa mumbo ejo e ma binu ejo mumbo sa mo se number kan sin sa ijo e ba mi attend ti won ijo sa ijo sa shoti yin kan ti mi so so o se riru awon esa board gist lover won lopolo won ogbon o de da bi won se gbon se ri ti won ba display fake and rubbish life lori social media awa kan ma wo won ma rerin a ma rerin ton ba ti wa fun wa la sese ma buju won je ajura wa lo ti jakadiko to ba ntaja e woru awon shoe and bags kan ta ma gbe e mo pa awon shoe and bag kan wa 30,000 to ba wa de store awon kan to ma ta shoe and bag 500 1 million 2.5 million. Okay, en ton ta show a bag. E je ka ko en ton ta show a bag bi abi 2.5 million. 2.5 million times 10. That is 25 million. That's 25 million times 4, that is 100 million. Mo ma won kan to je wi pe te ba de shop won. They sell expensive things. But guess what? Wallahi le mi rent no shin gbe. Elomi wa te pe a room lo ko build. To kon gbe be o kon fowo build business e lo o kon fowo build business e lo awon kon wa be be mi se wa yi business expert ni mi I can read I can tell you when someone is super rich when someone is averagely rich I can tell you someone that will become super rich in the next 1 to 3 years o depend iteni e ba se nsise pelu dedication eniyan apa ile ile ma wa oke ama won ti o je nkankan ton de le je nkankan how can you flaunt car of 1 billion naira o de ngbe purse 15,000 naira how can you flaunt car worth of 500 million 200 million 300 million naira 100 million and you don't even own a gram of gold. The kind of fabric you wear. Only nkan kan ta won yan ma nse ta ma fi mo pa ile wa oke. Ile wa oke. To ba koko fe mo te yan ba ti arrive ni ile aye ibi wristwatch lo ti ma mo. Wristwatch is most underrated items. Wristwatch is most underrated items. To ba je good merchant or wrist, like me na me wristwatch merchant. The most expensive wristwatch in the world. Momo ye. Wa ma calculating gbesi aye ara e pe. ijo oni mo fe ni owo ti ma afford iru nko bayi wa mo pe epe ko to teyan ma fi ku o le afford iru agun yen e wo Ambani e wo awon Ambani family. If you look at them, they may not look rich. Ile ton pon le price ile yen ko na fi so fun wa pe won rich, but they don't look rich. Or give me something to look rich. But guess what? Through the wristwatch and the diamond, the rock. So iwo to ba wa, iwo to ba kole sinu gbogbo ri banana island yen. A le judge po lowo jo Ambani lo. Tori awon Ambani nlo awon items kan to je pe o ni bi to ma de ninu aye. Ko to le ma se nkan yen. Ati yen, but sheri education is not a scam. Business is there deep gone. Bimbo came to my post yesterday night. She said, money and something. Osha, o kira fun post ati emrad on me. O kira fun gonye Bimbo. Because Bimbo is into business. Bimbo afun layon, she is a successful minded young woman that her future is bright. So she will always appreciate good things. Likewise, Lizzie and Johnny, I will always appreciate good things. I won't me only sorrow be just lover. Me only sorrow be esa board. Because just lover esa board do book by blackmailers. They are literally condemned souls that can never make it in life. Afford you ni one, you know, man kan. You can't compare Chief Mrs. Shadi Okoya with Chief Mrs. Lizzie and Johnny Lawal. I want a malo fisi category ru Chief Mrs. Shadi Okoya and in likes of Mrs. Kiloruko sister wa to find kekere. Yao baba nedi woku. I want a ma classify si odo category ni li aye. My dear, to ba mo to classify li aye. Oh, le make you ni jenyo. Let's take for instance in marriage. You cannot compare my marriage with Mide Martins. Mide Martins senior me in marriage. I will sit down over and over and take lecture from Mide Martins. That is how to assess success. That is how to access life. Ability to access things without being evil. Because Toba wa evil, oh, ni wa successful. Toba nparo, iwo funrare lo ngbere ga o ni jeyan. Face the reality. Face the reality. Eh, ki loruko yawo nedun woko yi. Ki loruko beautiful sister why? Bosco said you used to say the truth. That is why some of them hate you. I want no more. Regina Daniels Lamato. Silent Chief Mrs. Regina Daniel Woko. La ma to pelu Chief Mrs. Shadi Okoya. Te ba ma we yon te ma to pelu Lizzy. Ah. Eni yek bodo ma gbe profile wa wikbe. On lo, on dan on lo, on lo school. On gbe long completed building for very long time. Obi mo. O ni ba she man to. O ni ba wun, igba mi wa. Ah. Te ba dori social media. Wan lo match wrong kine papo. Because won wa comment. Won wa crowd lori page won. Won ti gbagbe pe kini ta won se yen. Won affect aye awon funra won. When we talk about marriage. Mide Martins senior to me. Ton ba no fe se meeting ni won awon to se wedding to je Nollywood. A ma so fun Mide yen pe joko si waju. For very many reasons. la ma fi file mo ri ton hadi mi de pe lawon Nollywood to sese igbeyawo ni last year won wa hadi mi de pe lawon Nollywood ton ti se igbeyawo to da pe marriage won crash eni to hadi gbogbo won papo mo wu eni yen ipe ko eni o le je eyan to ma fi ku. Okay, quality wo ba o na se jo wa parallel to fi believe ko fe lo ma gbe mi de sarin awon to sese igbeyawo lana. O ti yin te ba wo midi te ba wo she's been married for long. That was her first husband, Uncle Afis. Midi is a very beautiful, fresh young woman, and she's been able to manage her marriage till date. You now want to compare me that just got married officially 5 years ago. Though mo ri nkan to po gan nkan ti mo ri ninu marriage mi elomi go to wanu marriage for 60 years won ri. But that does not mean n to ba joun la fi weun epo epa lo njo po si e liri. How can you, Baba Razak Okoya, walai, ko si president Africa to le gbegesi. Baba Razak Okoya, ko si president Africa, mi odro ni Nigeria ni kan to le gbegesi. Eritik, e gogon ya were gan o. Ek stupid gan o. Eh? Felix men. E ya were gan o. E ye shere gan o. Engbe Mrs. Chadi Okoya wa. En so pe, some people don't just shout.
Thank you for watching our videos at GDynamic Tube TV.